All I'm seeing.
She's a Mona Lisa.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Dhruvie Khanna, and it's 6:44 right now, AM, right? And I woke up at 6 AM. I had a bath and freshened up and stuff. If you know me, I am not a morning person at all. I am a night owl and I just can't wake up this early. But I've been sick for like 5 days and it just ruined my schedule. I've not been working out, I've not been studying and stuff, and I have a lot to do. So I decided that today I'll wake up early and, you know, try to be that girl for a few days left of summer so that I can be productive and, you know, get things done, because at night I've just been so unproductive. So I thought, let's try a new routine. But I'm not gonna work out, but I'm gonna read and then I'm gonna, you know, study. So yeah, morning reading in the laps of nature is a different thing. It just hit different. It's 7:24 and I read like 3 chapters, and what I learned is people are weird. You should totally read this book. It just, you know, it's funny and it's rude and funny, and you know, the 3 lines I would like to read, which says, "Weird is one of the most fantastic words humans have ever come with. It is neither fully positive nor fully negative." I just love this line because it's so true. You can just call anyone weird and not have expectations from them, and like, it could be a positive sense or a negative sense. So it's really good. I'm gonna make a to-do list of the things I need to get done today, because I think to-do lists help a lot with what you need to do, and like, I have a very bad memory, so with that too. So yeah, I just have 2 things to do today in terms of studies, so yeah. I wasted some time again trying to be that girl, and I'm wasting time, but it's just that my stomach aches really bad, so like, I couldn't do. But now it just stopped taking out of nowhere, so I'm gonna start studying again. I have to make chemistry notes, so I'm gonna do that, and then in a few hours I have my tuition, so I have to do that. Think I'm gonna like practice being that girl for a few days, so then I'll get in routine and then I'll stop wasting time. So yeah, we are still, you know, practice makes a man perfect. So yeah. Maybe something about you makes me feel like crazy, dumb and lazy. About you makes me check out on my phone. Maybe something about you makes me feel like crazy, dumb and lazy. About you. Check out on my phone. Ring, my phone again. It's you, it's 3 AM. I think you feel the same. You feel the same, babe. Something in my mind tell me that you are the perfect one. I can't get you out, I will never leave aside my love. You were like a ransom note. If I give in, having coffee. And my sister made me pancake. Thing I had into getting you.